Right. Strengthening economic ties with Indonesia was on the top of President Park Geun-hye's mind at a business investment forum in Jakarta on this Friday, where she called for the signing of a comprehensive economic partnership agreement as soon as possible. Now, President Park said the two nations should take specific actions to reach their goal of $100 billion in bilateral trade by the year 2020, and stressed that the agreement would cover cooperation in various fields and contribute to the shared growth of the two economies.
President Park also toured the local engineering center of Daewoo Shipbuilding and Marine Engineering, which won a bid to export three submarines to the Southeast Asian country last December.